A grasshopper makes sound by rubbing its leg against a wing, much like I draw my bow across a string.
A cockroach makes sound by blowing air through its spiracles, holes along the side of its body, much as I blow air through holes in this clarinet.
A cricket chirps by rubbing a scratchy wing part against a scraper wing part, such as I rub this stick against this wooden wiro.
A cicada has two drums in its abdomen. Mine are in front of me.
And now, all together!